Good evening, folks. How are we all? Welcome back to the inevitable crash into the wall. So, we're still at Road Atlanta. If you're new to the channel or new to iRacing in any way, the tracks change every Tuesday, so we've still got a couple of days left around Road Atlanta, which is good because I quite enjoy this track. It's quite a nice track to go around. So, I mean, it's a bit terrifying in an Aston Martin that you can't drive very well, but I have a giggle regardless. Shouldn't really need too much practice, if we're being honest. I mean, done enough laps around here now, I kind of should know which way to go. Try and warm everything up. Is he trying to overtake the pace car or what? Oh god, got a jumper. Trying to overtake the pace car. Never a good thing. Back off, then he's he gooned me into that one, didn't he? Proper gooned me into that one. I thought it was you couldn't pass before the start finish line, not before. Well, it's not finishing in the top 10 again. What a quad.
Clear.
being stone dead live. Oh no, I can't. I cannot get that. Come on.
All clear, Gunshot.
Cold tyres, really cold tyres. See if we can get back in the top 10. I seem to be catching up enough. Serves me right for falling into the trap at the start, isn't it really? For a numpty. I think I'm pushing my luck trying to get into the top 10 again though. Not with 5 minutes left. Trying to take way too much corner there. Brakes a tad late there. I think I'm just going to run out of laps to catch up with Daniel in front. Three laps, I think. too late to turn in there. I've got to be catching him 2 or 3 seconds a lap. This might be the last lap. The leaders almost got me. Nope, there's definitely 2 laps left. That's a bonus. Oh dear, nearly. Oh, it's all gone wrong. All gone wrong that lap. It's amazing what being offline just a couple of inches can do to your lap time. Get him. 1 lap, 2 and a bit seconds. Do we think I can do it? On that overtake at the top of the hill, that'd be stupid. Oops. I'll cut the corner slightly. Oh, he's gone wide. Gone very wide. That was lucky. Kinda wanted a bit more of a fight, but guess it weren't meant to be. All that build up for him to sod off onto the grass. A bit anticlimactic that one. And then you forget to brake yourself. Even better.
Chicken flag, chicken flag.
Disappointed with that one.
Bring it back to the pits, we're going.
Managed to get baited. Right off the bat. If you have watched, thank you very much for tuning in. If you enjoyed it, pretty please give us a like and a follow wherever you are. If you are on Twitch, I have set a target, a mini target, give us a follow on Twitch. Nothing else for me to say other than I've been Chris. That's been not bad, to be fair. This is the Dad Goes Racing channel, and I shall see you all next time. Thanks for tuning in.